There was nothing in there. Just kind of freaked me out because it was like something touched me. And it just turned out that the washing machine had some clothes hanging beside it and it kind of fell down, touched me. So now I feel like I'm getting too scared. I try not to let this haunting stuff get in the way of my videos, because aside from being attacked by that thing in another episode, that's pretty much it. It's just kind of like spooked me every now and then, but I'll see what I can do. But I found this. It is the bottle, the vial, or whatever you want to call it. What should I do with it? I'm not going to open it, because a lot of you were telling me it's a demon bottle, stuff like that. The ghost is possessed by a demon or something like that. Yeah. There's no way I'm going to open it, so I got a question for you. How do I get rid of it? Because I'm definitely not going to open it, and I'll show you where I found it. What the heck? Whoa. Poltergeist activity again. Okay, I'll show you where I found it. It's right. It's back here behind this ball. And I'm just really creepy, and I was like, oh no, not this. These aren't my pictures, but why is the ghost messing with this in my life? See what else I can get.